And welcome to the stream. We are back and we are playing some Dead by Daylight. We will be starting here in just a few moments. Hope everyone's having a great Friday afternoon. Early Friday evening. Be all right back. Make sure everything's working.
Hello. SGS-389 Hippajaws. SGS-389 Hippajaws. Hi. Giveaway. Discord. The February 2021 giveaway will be a movie code giveaway provided we reach 100. Skipping the rest. Skipping some comments. Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers, aka Captain America? Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville, but only a few people know who his Lois Lane is.
Hello, Alex. How are you, Alex? Tortilla Chip, a Roaming Grotch, and Speared Marmota. Interesting names. How are you doing, Alex? Would you like to play some DVD today? We do have a drink. We have some Mountain Dew. Just curious on something. Oh, I can do it. Okay.
Hey, Scott.
Hello, Ikaru. How are you? That's cool. Learn something new every day.
Hey, Scott. Doing well. I was actually about to head out.
That's cool, though. Thank you for at least popping in. I hope everyone's
doing. I saw that you went live, so I wanted to say hi.
Well, I appreciate that. Alright. Here we go.
Cheer one, cheer one, cheer one, cheer one, cheer one.
Thank you, Sal, for the 5 biddies. Yeah, I was a few minutes late today just because I
thought you'd be playing Cage.
No, I have to level up. I haven't played Kingdom Hearts in a few days, so I am still like where I was. Last time I played it was when Cry was streaming it. And I haven't touched it since. Because last night after stream, I streamed longer yesterday. I went till 9 o'clock my time. And then I played Fortnite until bed. I went to bed, so.
I was asleep by then, lol.
Yeah, I had very high numbers yesterday, so I didn't want to, and there was nobody really on to raid, so I didn't want to get off.
That is nice.
Without giving somebody good the raid, so I ended up raiding Malix once he went live. Then me, Private, and your brother played Fortnite. But I do gotta try to catch
yeah,
up.
He kept waking up.
I have to try I have to try to catch up on Kingdom Hearts at some point. And then today I was a few minutes late because my internet was acting wonky down here. Whenever time I would do a test, it was saying the speeds were insufficient. So I had to restart the PlayStation a few times, and finally it
happens.
Tomorrow I will not be streaming this. I don't know what I'm streaming. And Sunday again, I don't know. If I can get people for Crash, I'll do Crash Sunday. If not, something else. Probably Fortnite. Fortnite's always my fallback. I'd like to do miniature golf tomorrow. If
try another Telltale game, if you have any.
I do. I could do that. I could do easily. Guardians of the Galaxy is kind of buggy, just because I don't think they support it. That's why. But I know they still support Batman, and Batman works. But I could do Batman. Besides, you know, I'm Batman.
Season 2?
I would do Season 1. I'd start with Season 1. I have Season 2, though. The Telltale games I have on PS4, I have...
But you finished Season 1 on stream.
I have never streamed Season 1. I have not played that one. Other people have played it, I haven't. But I have Batman, both seasons. I have Guardians. I have Back to the Future. Then on PS3, I also have Jurassic Park, but I can't play that on PS4. Wow. Round did not go well. But yeah, I'd like to try to do a miniature golf if I could. That golf with your friends. Because I have it, Cry has it, and Tifa has it. But right now, Cry's not really into playing anything. So. I don't know when I could get that together.
Yeah, I figured about Cry.
Crown's over. How are you feeling today, Sal? I know you've been not feeling that great, so how are you feeling?
Still in dumps.
I'm sorry, bud. I get it, though. I've been there.
I've been avoiding everyone lately, but trying also be there for people.
Alright, here we go. We died with the puppy, so we'll try our luck.
You all just can't be around if I am not in the best shape mentally.
It's all good. It's all good. I try not to bug people. The only people I bug is probably Casey and Cry. And even Cry, last couple days, I've kind of lowered my message volume.
Where is Platinum and Private?
Private's working. I don't know where Platinum's at. No idea. They both played yesterday, though. I guess Platinum's not going to be a affiliate. He said he's not filling out the paperwork, so he's not going to do it. So, no affiliate for him. He did hit it, though.
Why not?
Beats me. I don't know. He said maybe next year. So I don't know. I don't know why he wanted it so badly if he wasn't going to actually follow through with it.
Then he will have to grind all over again.
Yep. Thank you. three PC players. Look at that. Chicken Milk, Squinty Eyed High Guy, and Deedle.
How do you know they are PC?
The little globe.
They could be Xbox.
They could. They could also be Nintendo Switch. But based upon the name, that's how you kind of guess. This one has the little trademark symbol on his name. You can't do that on Switch or Xbox or PlayStation for that matter. That's a PC thing. And the other names, there's no spaces between the names. Which again, you can't do that on the other systems. You would have to put a space thing to connect them. PC, you don't have to.
Oh.
That's how you know.
I see more than four people in chat, but they are not being counted.
That's weird then. Yeah, I can't. I'm on my tablet, so I can't see who's in chat. Who's all in chat? And feel free to shout them out. I am not shy about the shout outs. Yeehaw, no, yeehaw, no.
Lenny, your mom, Tifa Akakoro. Shay, please check out Harley Quinn herself, aka the Dragon Falls, as you IRL and find out what the fuss is all about.
God damn it.
Manny. Miss Roy. Tifa. Huge thanks to one of my best friends who just so happens to be an all-pro racer at Crash Team Racing. Tom. Major thanks to the face of SKCW, Tarmetal12, for everything he does.
Where does the Manny work?
Pachi. My Lois Lane and my cat woman and the first girl I ever said I love you to, and yes, I still say it to her. Anytime she's in stream message.
Yeah, I don't know why Manny's didn't work. Mrs. Roy is Mrs. Roy. That should have worked too. This is Mrs. Roy G. I don't know. Thought it was just Mrs. Mrs. Gibby. Mrs. Gibby, okay.
Streamer URL and give them a follow.
Mrs. Gibby is the command.
Mursar Gibby.
There you go. That's the command. It should work.
Nope, didn't work.
That's weird. Why are they not working? Because I didn't delete them.
Where's Rosalind? Nope. Wadi. Please check out one of my friends' Twitch and give them a follow at URL. He has the world famous Wadi skipping the rest.
There we go.
Skipping some comments. Come check out everyone's favorite trucker at URL. Pam. Alex. Please check out Shay's puppy at URL or else Mama Shay may wreck your balls. Miss Jibby. Please check out an awesome streamer at URL. She is Gibby's better half. It worked now. Hamza. Okay. Please check out the tribal chief at URL. He is the head of the table.
Yeah, I did the Tom and Tifa commands yesterday, and then I reworked Casey's and Privates.
Think we got everyone. Be sure to check out my
private
Fat and Poison Ivy herself at URL. Please give her a follow.
Private got a new command.
Too. Private.
Here you go.
Showing love to one of my friends who carries me at Fortnite, though falsely thinks Nancy's hair is terrible and might have a small hoarding.
But he thought that was a very good command. He enjoys that, especially the part about Nancy's hair being hideous. Wow. Yeah. Oh my god, there's two people down.
Looks like Quicksilver from FX Studios is in MCU.
Yep.
Well, in WandaVision.
Yeah, I saw that. I didn't watch... I started to watch WandaVision today. I didn't finish the first episode, because I was watching it when I was doggy-sitting Chloe today, and my parents weren't gone all that long, so once they came back, I had to turn it off, get to work on stuff. But I want to try to resume watching it. But I did see on Twitter about Evan Peters was trending, so I clicked it, and it said he portrayed Quicksilver. So I watched a scene, and I'm like, what the fuck? But there's a joke in there where they said, wow, she recasted her brother. Welcome to the multiverse. So that makes you wonder, is Magneto going to show up now? Magneto gonna be come up and be like, who's your daddy?
And which Magneto?
I would imagine it would be the younger one.
Yeah, me too, younger one.
God damn it.
Oh, with gunslinger.
Yep. These survivors are not real smart. Uh-oh. Ah, fucking hell. I tried to fast vault it and made me slow vault it. Well, I'm gonna die. Gotta find this stupid hex ruin totem. I was hoping there would have been a med kit in there. That way I could have healed faster, but whatever. Claudette, how do you not have self-care? It's literally her default perk. God, they're both back here.
Now I want to watch the new Tom Jerry movie.
Why?
Because I saw the trailer. It looks funny to me.
Huh? That's cool. Didn't know they were making a new Tom and Jerry movie. Is it an animated or is it live action? I think I read somewhere they were doing live action. Or is CGI, anyway.
Live action.
Rank 2 killer. And he did have no Ed.
But sadly for HBO Max.
Yeah, I don't have HBO Max. I considered picking it up, but I kind of decided not to right now. It's expensive. I got Disney Plus for a whole year for what they charge for 6 months. So, whatever. Let's see here. Let's rage. We're gonna rage around. I.E. play killer. Get angry!
Welcome to the stream, everyone. Please follow if you are not, which is 100 free to do. If you really like the content, subscriptions, bits.
And yes, the peanut gallery is back here somewhere.
Hey.
Fucking flashlight. We want to knock that right out of Claudette's hand. Yeah, the peanut gallery's back here. She says, hey. Nobody.
LOL.
But Sal is in the chat.
She didn't say anything.
Hey.
My mother says, hey, Sal.
I was waiting for a comment, LOL.
Well, she's back here. She's talking. She said
now
hello.
I hear her.
Yeah, she says hello to you.
Hi, Mama Scott.
Sal says hi, Mama Scott.
Mimi Bear, not Mama Scott.
She's the peanut gallery.
Hey.
Be quiet back here, peanut gallery.
Mimi Bear is better.
Peanut gallery.
Spank Scott live on stream. Bop his head. LOL.
Hey, I can give you double time.
Scott.
Yes.
Bot Scott.
What? I didn't do nothing.
Break Scott finger. LOL.
I did nothing wrong.
Yeah.
They're talking. The chat is saying you need to be quiet.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are. How do you know?
Because I know.
You don't know. They're saying be quiet.
Because they have respect.
No, we are not.
Yeah, yes. No.
She is reading chat.
Hello, Tom. How is the face of SKCW? Tom, I made a command for you. Here it is, my friend.
Tom. Major thanks to the face of SKCW, Tarmeta12, for everything he does.
That is 100% the idea of the face of HCW.
You did not have to.
I know, but Sal came up with the idea and I liked it, so I did it. Boom! Oh, I missed.
Heard rumor.
What rumor? That the peanut gallery needs
Axel.
To be that needs the peanut gallery needs to be quiet? I completely agree with that rumor.
Hey! You better behave!
Well, you be quiet back here, peanut
LOL.
Gallery. Don't make me come back here. If I come back here, you're not gonna like it. David, bad David King. Sir, you are in violation.
You need to spank Scott.
Sir, you are in violation of Shay Law 2. Pogger Champ goes down. Ah, oh, fucking hell. Fucking Claudette.
What's up, guys? Not much.
Where's that Claudette at? Only one person lit up. Round did not go well. Gotta run out like pussies. Still broke even. I should have de-pipped on that. And once again, the survivors are all higher.
Corgo 15.
Thank you, Tenacious, for the 15 bitties. Oi, oi, oi. This is why I rage as killer. Because they always put me against
SGS389 rage.
Way higher survivors, and I don't know why, and they always had their little stupid fucking flashlights. Ay, ay, ay. That shit pisses me off. Be quiet there, Peanut Gallery. Don't make me come back here.
Yeah.
If I come back here, I'll probably end up being the one that gets hurt.
That's
right. I could throw a Sal under the bus and say, Sal said be quiet.
Yeah, he didn't.
Sal said be quiet. Yep, we're throwing Sal under the bus.
Scott, be quiet. LOL.
Yeah, Sal just said it again.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, come on. Come on, Dead by Daylight. Come on. Yeah, so tomorrow, I'm not sure what I'm streaming yet. We'll see. I do have plans for a future weekend stream of doing golf with your friends, I think it's what it's called. But that'll be... Gotta make sure we have all the people for that. That way it's more fun. Mini golf. I am not good at it. But that's part of the fun of it. Would you be quiet?
Mini golf.
Peanut Gallery's backer is having a laughing fit back here. She's right there, in case anyone's wondering.
When were you ever good at
Be quiet. That's behind the scenes. And somewhere back there is the puppy, too.
Yeah, she's at her house right beside you.
Oh, she's beside me? Oh, never mind. The puppy's beside me. I didn't even...
Asleep.
Yeah, she's... The puppy's
More
asleep.
Right behind the couch.
That's accurate, Sal, behind the couch, yes. And Chloe's right here next to me, actually. There, I'll show you. Right there. Chloe's down there in her house. So you guys get to see it behind the scenes. Chloe's down there in her house. That's her little dog house, and that's where she's sleeping. She loves her little house. She has one of my old blankets that's now her blanket that she sleeps on.
Get new puppy.
No, that's still the same one. That's Chloe. Nope, that's Chloe. That's her little doghouse that she lays around in during the day. At night she doesn't. She sleeps upstairs at night. But during the day she goes in there and chills. She's so cute about it too, because she lays in there, and if I would lay down on the floor and poke my head in there and say, can I lay down with you, she nudges over to make room. I mean, once I lay my head in there, then she snuggles back over. Not good. Uh-oh. Oh my god, it's a trapper. I didn't know it was a trapper. Well, that's not good. One random's hiding in a locker for some reason. It's a good map for the trapper. I mean, thick fog on this map. Lots of high grass. Kind of easy for the trapper to do well. Oh my god! Fucking hell! This round, I ain't playing it. I'm just gonna die on the hook. Nope. Random hiding in the locker the whole time. And literally, he's checking gens, so. We ain't getting nothing done. Rank 1 killer. Alright. We'll do another rage-inducing killer round of sucking, because I can't play this killer I'm going to play. But we are going to play Platinum's Children. I.e. Charlotte and Victor. Let's play them and suck as them. And once again, if anyone has channel points, you want to redeem them, feel free. Once again, somebody... Is that a flashlight? Yep, flashlight. Looks like Meg has one too. No, she don't. Toolbox. Wow. Okay then. Sal, did you, or Tom, if you guys are still here, did you see about Tyler Rex?
Yes.
I was just reading about Tyler Rex. What?
Say what?
Tyler Rex. Do you remember Tyler Rex in WWE?
Yeah, I remember him.
Did you see what they're doing? Okay,
no.
They're having a gender reassignment surgery. Don't! Oh, they kicked Victor. Yep. Great.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I just saw the article on it.
Yeah.
Yep, this round not going very well.
That is quite a surprise.
D-strike. Bullshit! Controls. Get this over with. Thank you. How did they escape in a hatch with Victor on their back? He said he pipped. And they're all four in the freaking red and purple. Aye, 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 this fucking game. Supposedly Dead by Daylight's working on matchmaking, though, trying to fix this. But they've been fixing it for 2 years. I will be all right back. I'm back. Tom, did you... I know you follow sports. Did you see the situation with the Chiefs? Not good. Andy Reid's in in hot water. No, his son got into a drunk driving accident, and kids are in critical.
What happened?
The people he hit, they had kids, and they're in critical condition, I guess. And they said this is like his son's second or third DUI arrest, and I guess Andy Reid used his position to get him out of trouble in the past. I don't know. The story seems to be developing now, but everybody's saying Andy Reid's not going to be coaching the Super Bowl, and they said he's probably done in Kansas City if what they're reporting is true. They said Kansas City will have to get rid of him. Because the son's on the coaching staff. I don't know, I just saw some of the headlines about it. And I saw people saying Eric Bellamy is going to be the next head coach of the Kansas City Chiefs next year. If this is all true. So I was curious, so I searched what happened with Andy Reid, and that's what came up. Michael! Oh, Tenacious, it's your favorite killer.
Whoa. Oh boy, what out, LOL.
We got Mikey problems.
Watch.
Trick or treat. Boom! Mikey's not gonna like that. Paying attention. Fuck. I don't know why the pallet didn't drop. Bad Mikey. Belly rub, belly rub, belly rub. I logged into GTA earlier, by the way, to check to see if I got my money for February, which I did. And I saw that they have the submarine on sale for the last heist, the newest heist, which I still have yet to do. Oh my god, really? Again with the tier 3? Every time he sees me, he immediately pops tier 3. Oh, fuck you. But the submarine is very expensive. I was looking at the upgrade. Because all I bought was the submarine, like, no upgrades. I was looking at some of the upgrades. Each upgrade's like almost $2 million for each upgrade. And that's on sale. Like, they got everything discounted 25%. Like, damn, this is an expensive sub. I think Leopard Shirt Ace there, he's a little afraid. I really think it's a bad idea to go get him. If I go get him, I'm probably gonna get killed because freaking Mikey's gonna hit tier 3. And that is no good. I'll let her go. bumpers and stuff. Peace out, homie. What's the matter, Chloe? Huh? What's the matter? What's your matter, Bubby? Ooh, what you get? You okay, Pop? See, all kind of baseball players are signing.
Yep.
Looks like Carson Wentz is going to be traded to Indianapolis. That's interesting. Mm-hmm. All right, yeah, we're gonna switch characters. We're gonna switch to Black Metal Jeff because we wanna rock. Yeah, they said it could be done by next week.
Kachi. My Lois Lane and my Catwoman and the first girl I ever said I love you to, and yes, I still say it to her. Anytime she's skipping the rest. Wonder what they're giving up. Cry. Be sure to check out my BFF and Poison Ivy herself at URL. Please give her a follow. Shay. Please check out Harley Quinn herself, aka the Wrecker of Balls, at URL and find out what the fuss is all about. Skipping some comments. Wuadi. Please check out one of my friends' Twitch and give them a follow at URL. He has the world, skipping the rest. Skipping some comments. MRS Gibby. Please check out an awesome streamer at URL. She is Gibby's better half. Skipping the rest. Phil Green. Please check out the original King of Marvels at URL. He's super sus and crazy. Alex. Please check out Shay's puppy at URL, or else Mama Shay may wreck your balls. Private. Showing love to one of my friends who carries me at Fortnite, though falsely thinks Nancy's hair is terrible and might have a small hoarding. Tom. Major thanks to the face of SKCW, Tarmeta12, for everything he does. Tifa. Huge thanks to one of my best friends who just so happens to be an all-pro racer at Crash Team Racing.
Let's do this. Here we go. We are being joined by Connor1460. Now, that could be an Xbox name. I would say that probably is an Xbox. Gator, I would say, is PC. And the other one, who knows? I don't know how Nintendo Switch works. As far as the IDs. From what I read, they're kind of weird. Kind of wonky. I don't know. I have never played Switch in my life. So, beats me. But I see people post that they have a friend code. So I'm assuming it's different. Again, thank you to everyone who's hanging out. And thank you to Sal and Tenacious for the biddies today. All right, here we go. Back to the swamp. So, the reason why I didn't go straight on in the boat, those crows that you heard, the killer hears that no matter where he is on the map. So he heard that they were, that told him that they were near the big boat. So the odds are, at the start of the round like that, he's heading to the big boat. Who was it? I don't know. She screamed. I'm guessing clown. Clown. Yep. The screams kind of gave it away with no hit. I mean, she was getting hit with the toxic gas. Be quiet over there, Peanut Gallery. Nobody wants to hear from you. Right, Sal? Sal will back me up.
No, I want LOL. LOL.
Yep, Sal says he has my back, see?
Oh.
No night, no plan. Bad clown. We're gonna pop that gen right in front of him. Don't be a tunneler. Nobody likes a tunneler. He's gonna be a tunneler, ain't he? Yep. Sir, stop the tunneling! Sal, this is where you'd play Gibby's little, your trash, big fella. Because, you know, that's a trashy move there. He didn't pick me up. I hear a gen. I don't see a gen. Clown does not like me. It's okay, Chloe. It's okay, baby. Ah! Oh my god, he's coming after me. Of course he is. That clown really doesn't like me. Oh, she had a flashlight. She flashed him. That wasn't me. Don't be taking it out on me. That's a dick move. I guess we're starting a new service, Black Metal Jeff Rub Downs R Us. Oh, he's on the big boat. At least he doesn't have Noah. Guess we're opening them. Wow. Wow, you got both of them. That borrowed time came in handy there at the end. That was a rank one. Twitch streamer. Nurse is calling, bamboozle, pop goes the weasel, and corrupt intervention. But we escaped on him. Good job, Pop. Right? Yeah, we did good. Alright, let's you know what? Let's prestige him. We're just gonna go a little crazy. We're just gonna prestige him a little. Now I could look like Sal. This is what Sal would look like right here. But we're not going to steal Sal's one. I'm not picking on Sal. I'm just saying that's what his David King looks like.
So retired from David King.
You can't retire from David King. Shaylaw.
Yes, I can.
Okay.
LOL.
That is accurate. You're always in the basement. Next week, the new tomb opens up on this game. So that should be fun, trying to do new challenges. People aren't going to like them, because the killer challenges are going to be Nurse. And the survivor challenges are going to be Yui. are going to play Duty Shorts. I Eat Butter Toast. That's the name of the Bloody Cheryl. Cheryl Eats Bloody Toast. Or whatever it was, toast. Once again, guys, if you see me turning around, I am talking to the Peanut Gallery.
Hey. What'd you do?
Fucking tomatoes. Just hanging around.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh my god, I cut it yesterday.
Okay.
Top left, shut up!
Alright, here we go. We dedicate this survival to Sal. Because we are gonna... We are planning a basement break. Sal's going to break out of the basement. This is how we're going to do it.
Ha ha.
Doctor. Just remember, if anyone asks, I didn't have any role in it, though.
Ah!
Sir, you need to get away from me. Comes back. Is he gonna be one of them killers? I think he's gonna be one. Yep, he's gonna be one of them killers. Really?
Ah!
He's on IE. Oh my god. I hate the doctor and these stupid skill checks. I might just go over here, mind my own business. Oh my god, of course he's gonna choose me! Well, I'm dead. Wait, Sal, you redeemed the chick voice? Why didn't I see that? I did not see that, Sal. I apologize. You didn't say nothing, and I didn't see it.
Okay.
Because you're picking on me.
Yeah, I'm picking on you, man. Alright, here we go. How are you doing? Holy cow! I had no idea that Sal requested the chicken voice. I didn't see it. And nobody pointed it out. But how are you doing, Sal? The planned breakout did not go well because apparently the doctor decided to work with Shay and wrecked the balls.
Still sane.
So we are going to play as Ashy That's right. Slashy.
That's me, baby.
That's right. And we are going to bring the puppet out. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Scott, do you have PC goal? Scott is so focused. posture check. Scott.
Oh, not paying attention, my bad.
Scoot. LOL.
Oh my god, I didn't see LOL. Any of that. Yeah,
the
my bad.
The game is on.
I know, I was reading something. My bad. I was reading something and I was talking in a peanut gallery, so I took my headset off. Blame the peanut gallery. Blame the peanut gallery.
Hey.
We blame the peanut gallery on this. The good news is, tomorrow I will not be down here. So, no more peanut gallery for a couple days at least. Popping to Jenny. Not right. So it's the trapper. I don't know if you guys saw WWE release Steve Cutler yesterday. And apparently more releases are coming.
Yes, I heard.
Yeah, WWE's doing more release.
Any idea why?
WWE's doing cuts again.
Was it just budget cuts?
Yeah, budget cuts. I read some more of the expected cuts. Oh my god, they body blocked me. Fuck me.
Normally they do it post W.
Yep, well now they're doing it before WrestleMania.
This is too early.
Well, from what I read, they're doing it earlier because they're still not touring.
Is Mania getting taped again this year?
I don't think it's going to be taped. But it's two nights again. But Stephanie says once COVID's over, they want to go back to one night WrestleManias. I'm like, that's a terrible idea. I think two nights should be the norm. WrestleMania's too big.
Two night is better. Like NJPW does it with Wrestle Kingdom.
Yep.
They do two night.
Yep. Royal Rumble. WWE
has bigger roster.
Royal Rumble, in my opinion, should be two nights. And they should make like one night of the Rumble, then that's where they should.
Welcome to the stream, everyone. Please follow if you are not, which is 1003 to do. If you really like the content, subscriptions, bits.
That's where, like, the Rumble would make it two nights. And you could have a Raw Royal Rumble and a SmackDown Royal Rumble. Plus, you could still have all the championships defended then. Because the Royal Rumble is one time a year and everybody loves the Rumbles. Feature more stars in a Rumble. Rumble's like a star-making event. Yeah, that's what they always say. Yeah, WWE's doing more releases, and apparently they're doing signing, a couple more signings too, though. Like, Carlito got signed to a full-time contract. And they're pushing, supposedly, for Chris Masters might come back. And I know from the Women's Royal Rumble, Victoria, she's going to get inducted in the Hall of Fame. And Jillian got signed too, but they don't know for what. They don't know if she's going to be a producer or if they're bringing her back to the roster. They were teasing that they're bringing her back to the roster. And she was going to do a storyline with Billy Kay. Hey. Fuck me.
Hey! Hey!
Taking a lot, I feel. Where the hell's the door? Open the door all the way, let him think I went, I'm going out. I'm sitting there teabagging. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yep, I'm gonna die. Get to the pallet. Should have just escaped. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna raid out here. Let's see. And like I said, tomorrow I will be back. I'm not sure what I'll be streaming yet. I will let you guys know. Thank you again, Sal and Tifa, for the biddies today.
Konal is playing DBD tonight.
That's cool. I'm trying to see who's on to raid. Sal, do you have anybody on to raid?
Let me check. Gibby was going live tonight.
What time is Gibby going live?
When I last spoke to him the other day. Supposed to be in 2 minutes.
Alright, maybe I'll just hang around and for a couple more minutes. To see. And then I'll raid Gibby.
Look who's shitting in the tall grass.
Let me check if he is going live tonight or not.
Okay, let me just level up David King.
Because haven't spoke to him today. Please check out and sub to my YouTube channel at URL.
Alright, I'm just going to find somebody else, I guess. Alright, guys, I will catch you tomorrow.
Wee Die is on. Tommy Yoza. Mybun from Shield Wall. Omanello.